The way the market is going, I think these things go in cycles. And any investor that wants to come in, I believe you're coming now. I think what is happening is that some people are taking profit. And I don't think that will go on for too long. So my advice is, if you have money to invest, this is the time to do that. A couple of companies are posting very good results, and I think that's going to continue into next year. So the sooner, you know, people take advantage of that, the better.